Hey, it's me Tongku, and this is my vlog.
Hai Packers, balik lagi sama TK di Tongku on Vlog. Dan kali ini, lihat apa TK lagi pegang apa. Magic Lamp dari Aladdin. Dan TK hari ini, dressing like Aladdin. Aladdin dari Indonesia. Karena kita bakal ke acara media call-nya Aladdin Musical yang udah tayang dari tanggal 21 Juli sampai 1 September. Nah, hari ini kita bakal media call untuk melihat seperti apa sih pertunjukannya. Jadi hari ini beberapa cast-nya bakal perform, bakal nyanyi juga beberapa lagu dengan full dress, dengan full set. Jadi kita bisa lihat seperti apa, dan Tiki bakal kasih lihat nanti kayak gimana. Oke, nanti Tiki update lagi. Enjoy! Sekarang di sini udah ada Daf. Hi, are you ready for today?
Yes.
Jadi kita Daf udah bakal siap-siap bakal interview ya.
Ya.
Kamu udah siapin pertanyaan-pertanyaan nih?
Enggak, paling cuma 2 question.
Ada Adit juga.
Halo teman-teman.
Halo teman-teman. Lagi sama Aladdin.
Oi,
aku juga ada. Jasmine, sorry.
Pas ya. Jasmine Aladdin ada. Ini ada Aladdin-nya juga di dari Indonesia.
Ini bukan Abu.
Abu Nawas.
In the opening number excerpt of Arabian Nights. Thank you very much. Welcome to the fabled city of Agrabah, city of flying carpets, soaring heroes, famous love ballads, and more glitz and glamour than any other fictional city in the world. Oh, did I mention? Everybody sings!
Arabian nights, like Arabian days. More often than not, are hotter than hot, in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, in Arabian blues. A full of his heart, could fall and fall hard, out there on the dunes. Arabian nights, Arabian.
Have you ever imagined what it would be like to take off and never look back?
Only every hour of every day.
What's stopping us? We'll join a caravan tonight. Count on the stars to be our guides. We'll simply vanish out of sight. Go where the desert's road decides. There won't be any obligation.
We're fathers.
Behind.
dream of knowing.
A million miles away. We'll never turn back, we'll just keep on going. Vanishing from view, becoming
transfer into theatre. We go into what we call Bare Walls Theatre, so everything that you see here travels with the production. So the shipping containers that Mark spoke about earlier travels with the show, so even the floor that we're standing on is has been shipped here as well. It's one of the biggest challenges when we move into the theatre is the different theatre spaces. So we have to, basically what we're trying to do every season, every city we play, is keep the picture exactly the same, which if you were sitting in a seat in the audience in Melbourne, Australia, if you were sitting in an audience here or in Auckland, New Zealand, the picture is pretty much identical. Our challenge is shoehorning all of those things in backstage, and that includes, you know, I think it's like 1.5 shipping containers of wardrobe alone, which we'll see in a little bit later. The buildings in the show, these towers here, layman's terms, they're basically very big, very expensive remote control cars. And you'll see the tracks in the ground, they move, so when they, and there's knives there that guide them where they need to go and where they need to travel to. This is a ginormous prop show, and we'll see a few of those props as we go off stage shortly. They're using the first thing, we don't need some again, so we'll actually bring some of these chain motors in, hook them up and fly them out. So you'll see this piece here is what Jasmine and Aladdin sang on during the media call, so we've actually taken that off and flown it up to get rid of it and out of the way.
Can I get any changing room? Can I get any backstage? Backstage tour. Lagi ada di tempat kostumnya, luar biasa ya. Luar biasa.
Um,
I want to show you these because I think these are, yes, these. So this is quite amazing because the pattern on this pad, you can kind of see here, is the it's the smoke from the film, the animated film that they put into the show. So this is on stage for the tiniest amount of time, and you wouldn't even know it's there, but I do, and I think it's interesting. But again, even just, so yeah, it's the actual slide from the film is now being replicated into that design.
Oh, nice.
Similarly, which I think Disney like to do with a lot of their shows, so there was the, there was a lighting effect in Mary Poppins, the stage show, and that was the still from the Bambi film that they recreated, so it was just kind of keeping that in the family. All the millinery, so that was all made by a guy in Sydney. Some of the detail, again, this headdress is on stage for the tiny, it's about the same as the chair. But I mean, if you just look at that, the detail in that. And I do want to show you, a friend like me, which you just saw, a little bit off the tap, let's squeeze through here. The, this is a little secret, which I'll let you in on. The pants all have microphones built into them.
Ooh.
So when they're tap dancing, these, the microphone's been taken out of this one for tonight's show. But a little microphone sits in there, so they actually have microphones built into the pants. There's over about 1,500 Swarovski crystals on each one of these costumes. So on stage, there's 500,000 Swarovskis on stage every night. You can kind of see that just by the bling around us.
Have you ever lost it?
Swarovskis? Yeah. Oh, no, we go around and pick them up. That's how we, when I retire. We'll have our own little bag of Swarovskis that we'll retire with. Yeah, no, they come up. And that's part of the crew that do that maintenance. Like, they'll see, our wardrobe department have this amazing ability to look at a costume from far away and go, that's missing a bee, that's missing a Swarovski, and they'll be replaced.
They actually happen.
I mean, you know, especially when they're tap dancing, like, you know, one will fly off. That's common. That's not all. But I mean, you can kind of, and just like, even like the pants of the leg, like just all the way down. Even on the back. I don't even think they turn their back to the audience, but
yeah,
the people behind appreciate it.
Sekarang lagi ada di wardrobe-nya yang Aladdin ini, gila ini semuanya bagus-bagus banget, detail-detailnya benar-benar luar biasa. Lihat kirim tangan tiket banyak banget bajunya guys, dan semuanya detail ya,
gitu. Banyak kristalnya, takut hilang. Kita kantongin, kita ke polisi.
Keren banget. Lihat details.
Ini ruangan apa, Dit? Kayaknya ruang penyimpanan deh, tapi banyak benda-benda aneh ini.
Benda-benda
stage, storage gitu. Itu ada sandbags, ada kontainer.
From Australia ya?
Di sini. Pretty much the
meeting area. Kayaknya di sini juga jadi workshopnya gitu deh, buat bikin-bikin ada macam-macam cat. Ya, dan akhirnya selesai juga acara media call Aladdin musical hari itu, dan Tike puas banget karena udah dapet sneak peek, bisa ngeliat backstage-nya seperti apa dan ngerasain vibes-nya seperti apa. Pokoknya keren banget deh. Don't miss it, Aladdin the musical. Okay, thank you for watching, dan jangan lupa di like and subscribe. See you.